Voting by mail in Pennsylvania? Make it count. Step 1. Complete your ballot. Only use black or blue ink. Do not use Sharpies, markers, or different color ink. Fill in the bubbles for your candidate. Do not add any stray marks on the ballot. Step 2. Pack it and seal it. First, put your ballot in the small secrecy envelope and seal it. Then, put the smaller white secrecy envelope into the outer ballot return envelope and seal the larger outer ballot return envelope. Step 3. Sign and date it. Complete the voter's declaration on the back of the ballot return envelope. Make sure to print your name and address and sign and date it. Step 4. Return it. By mail, postmarked by November 3rd, 2020. Drop off your ballot at your county election office, a satellite election office, or in a drop box. Must be returned by 8 p.m. on Election Day. Have more voting by mail questions? Call the Election Protection Hotline at 1-866-OUR-VOTE. More information at votespa.com.